Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I will show you how to center text in HTML. The first thing that we need is a basic HTML file that has a head and body tags. Also, we need some text to format inside the body. In this video, we introduce a new HTML tag, the paragraph tag. Just type an opening P tag and a closing P tag. Then add some text in between them. Create another opening and closing paragraph tag. And add text for a second paragraph. Now let's go to our browser and refresh it. This tag will make a double line break, so you have a very defined space between your paragraphs. Basically, there are two ways to center this text. You can use the align attribute inside an existing tag, or we can use the center tag. If we use the align, we are giving additional attributes to our paragraph tag. When we add a new attribute to our tag, we need to specify the value that the parameter will hold. In this case, the alignment can be either left, right, or center. For this case, write align equals center and wrap the center word with double quotes. Now, refresh the browser again. And you see that the first paragraph is centered while the second one is not. The align attribute can be used inside many HTML tags, such as the body tag that would make all of the text in the web page centered. It can also be used inside tables or columns where this becomes very useful. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.